Hello guys, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 video. Yeah, 3, because we're gonna play this game again on critical mode. So pretty much I was waiting until critical mode was released, and I want to enjoy Kingdom Hearts 3 with the maximum difficulty as possible ever. So let's talk about the version before that we can go ahead and play this game. So the version, as you can see, you have the capability to go as New Game Plus, that you can carry on all your Keyblades with all the maximum upgraded that you did on Pro Mode or whatever difficulty that you played. You have up to 200 photos to save. As well, there are some minor things that you can do, and obviously the new game that it's critical mode. Even so, if you go to new game, it says you can carry on the following elements from the existing game to your data: Keyblades and selfie pose. I don't want them because I want to start from zero. Now we have the possibility to go to critical mode. That is the best difficulty ever. So I'm gonna make some comments, I'm gonna edit some videos so I can actually short the video, because the previous one had like 1 hour or 2 hours of gameplay actually. So let's go ahead and play critical mode. Cutscenes, I will shut my mouth. If I need to make a commentary, I'll just press the pause button so I can get like funny commentaries or something like that. But if there's nothing to do, let's go for critical mode. May your hearts be your guiding key, guys. Let's go for critical. Sorry if I'm actually chewing. I'm actually eating cereal right now because my sister didn't came to prepare me anything to eat.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps. But unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Hello, Drake Bell.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Thank you.
So yeah, people who didn't know, Master Ericus as a youngster is actually Drake Bale. Took me a very, very long time to actually know that. So let's go to the tutorial. We're playing as Sora, as you can see. We're returning to the stained glass tutorial. Yeah, I'm addicted to stained glass. It's the represent they represent the hearts of the people. And it looks amazing. Returning back to the graphics and all that. There are seven hearts to save. Right? So the basic tutorial, just jump and do this. Alright. Let's go to the mirror. It will be changing the outfit so of Sora Kingdom Hearts 2. You change it, alright? So this is the memories of Sora, as you can see. Well, the Namine ones should not be there since Namine. Okay, maybe they reconstructed. Okay, we got Riku, Dark Riku fighting with Sora. We have Sora sealing the door to the darkness with King Mickey. And of course, we have the other scene of the friendship. The friendship bond where everything began. Okay, you can choose one or the other. What do you desire? Let's see. One, it's vitality. The other one is, I don't remember. I need to go ahead and recap a little bit. Wisdom, a sharp mind that it will grant you mastery of wondrous power. This one is for the abilities. No. This one is for the defense. Vitality, a rugged body that it will endure even the thought of the challenges. This is the one that I'm looking for. The other one is balance. So let's go for the vitality. I really need the vitality. Each time that I play critical mode, defense is your best ally. So keep that in mind, guys. It's just your opinion. It's just my opinion, but I always do that. So let's go the one that Sora fights with Roxas on his stained glass, on his heart, on Kingdom Hearts 2. We have the other one that Sora makes a promise with Namine on Chain of Memories. And the other one, it's, well, actually Sora seeing the Dream Eaters. I want the one that it's more vitality. I think it's Guardian. What the power do you seek? The Guardian one is the one of the promise of Namine, I think. That is the one I'm looking for. The power of the Guardian. Kindness to eight friends. That is the one that I'm looking for. The other one is, I don't remember the other two ones, but I always go for vitality and I always go for Guardian because those are the best options for you to use this one. If this is who you are, absolutely. This is what I am. So, the memory tutorial has been finished, so let's go ahead and make the fights. You're making a recap of the Kingdom Hearts 1 opening. For the heart's return. Okay, here are the heartless. Attacking, we already know how to attack. I just need to know the lock-in. Right, got it. There you go. Here is Darkseid, Kingdom Hearts 3 version. Now, you have to be careful, we are dealing with critical mode, so you better not to screw up with, you know. The damage here is insane, so you better try to be careful. Oh my god, use it. Well, the damage was not so bad. Okay. Oh god damn it. There you go. Need to keep my distance. Look at the damage that I have received. So there's... Okay, watch it. He's gonna do something. Super Mega Ball again. Oh, god damn it. Okay, that was my mistake. Sorry, guys. So, as you can see, I die in the tutorial, so that means that critical mode, it's a thing here. So, I better watch out for the next time. Oof, it's a close one. Oh, I don't want to screw it again. Master combo? Like, do I have master combo when I start with the Guardian thing or the Vitality? I don't know. The ball up. Oh, he's gonna bring up Heartless. Okay. Better destroy the Heartless so I can gain a little bit of life, you know? Right? Here you go. Okay, he'll bring up the power of destruction. Okay. I almost done, but to be confident, remember when, well, people who play Dark Souls, like, having their last life, okay, forget it, forget what I just said. Okay, so, we defeated the tutorial, help me remember, teach me how to fight, I'm good for now, I don't need anything, I'm good for now. You get stuck, you can go ahead and check the selected tutorials from the title screen, absolutely.
To defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost.
Of course.
Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool? Got it. You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun!
It's not a vacation. Let's go!
Count on us!
Of course.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew!
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
slower? Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh?
May the force be with you.
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it!
Really?
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Let's go! You know, guys, that Nomura did that to prank us that we bought the wrong game. Like, oh wait, this is 2.9, I think that I just made a mistake. Stupid Nomura. Don't make any kind of controversial stuff now.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Hello, worlds. This is Sora. Me and the other two half-pins are on to a new adventure. It begins. Donald, Goofy, and Pinta the Half. Can you see the little icon that Sora have? Makes reference to the icons of Union Cross. That's a very good thing that they added that. I think that I already said that in the previous videos on proud mode. Let's continue, guys.
Huh? No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Really?
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go. Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
We're on Mount Olympus for now. But first, I need to use my abilities. Customize, I think. Shortcuts, fire, and water. I always forget that. And for now, let's go for potion because we need the. Oh, give me a second. This one has to be equipable. Yeah, I think. Okay. Alright. There's my shortcut, so I'll be sure to do that. So let's defeat the first Heartless. Remember, guys, this is critical mode. You can't do any kind of situations. Casting magic, you don't worry. I already know how to cast magic. Ah, what? Thank you. Be careful about those attacks. Like, critical mode cannot be underestimated. Like, I can never do that on every critical mode. Thank you. Well, let's defeat this guy. There you go. Maximum HP increase. Now, for critical mode, as many people, many remember, or many could not remember. Oh yeah, the shining things. Free run. Critical mode, you won't gain HP unless you defeat some kind of scenario. Like, I don't know, like if you defeat a boss, if you make a scenario of that. But critical mode doesn't give you so many options to recover your health. That is one thing. I hope that I will gain like very low HP, because on critical mode, you only have where Sora's neck is, you'll be able to get that amount of HP. I'll be shutting myself up for the cutscene.
I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Alright, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that dolt? Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, conquer it.
Oh.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Magma Titan and the
That's what I'm sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
Really? Are you kidding?
Jeez Louise, seriously, when it rains, it pours.
Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo! Exits that way. Hey, it was great seeing ya! Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
People who doesn't know what the black box is, you need to see back cover. So they can tell you the origin of the box. We don't know what the box is in it, but pretty much it's something very, very usual. It has a strong connection to Union Cross.
Phew.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
Sometimes you're annoying, Donald. Sometimes.
You guys are here! Sora!
Donald! Goofy! You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks!
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Alright guys, I'm not gonna rush this gameplay, so I will stop here. Every time that I get like a save point, I will just go ahead and quit. Or if I have time or anything like that, because you know, I have so many other stuff to do. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. You'll be expecting future Kingdom Hearts 3 videos. So, I hope that I see you in the next time, and I'll see you guys later. Peace, guys.